And first on three this afternoon, SEPTA riders will soon be able to pay for their fares with their smartphones. The transit agency confirms it's in the process of upgrading their contactless fare validators to accept Apple and Google Pay. SEPTA hopes to complete the upgrade by the end of the year. The mobile payments will initially be for single trips only, but will eventually expand to accommodate TransPasses.